Hello, everyone, and happy holidays. I'm Anna Robinson.
And I'm Anthony Celesto. We're here in front of this beautiful Christmas tree inside Cardinal Stritch's Great Hall.
This tree looks like it could hold a lot under it, but unfortunately, this may not be the case this year. Many of us are having to cut back due to the tough economy.
That's right, Anna. We are here to bring you the Big 12 list of cash savers that people are using to beat the economy.
We are going to begin with the first six on our big list right now, starting off with a student mom who has found some creative ways to save money this holiday season.
Think back to your childhood years during the holiday season. Wasn't it always a blast being a kid with no responsibilities except to sit anxiously in front of the Christmas tree and, oh yeah, you get to open all those cool gifts? I remember those days.
Not too many kids are going to be receiving gifts like this year, but one Cardinal Stritch mom has a solution.
Making presents for most of the people I know, for my immediate family and extended. And then for Connor, I bought stuff because it's too much fun.
Having fun during the holiday season is what it's all about, especially when you're as busy as Lisa.
And you're juggling school.
Full-time school, part-time job, and taking care of Connor full-time.
And as the school year winds down, we all try to save a buck or two.
Probably a couple hundred, because I'm spending like $250 total, and I have a lot of people to buy for and make gifts for. I'm sure I spend a lot more in the past, so.
I'm Anthony Celesto from Cardinal Stritch University, reporting for Student Commitment and WISN.com.
My name is Elvis Davis. I'm a senior here at Cardinal Stritch, and my Christmas will be affected by the economy because less hours means less money for Christmas presents.
Hi, I'm Nanaya Bartels, and I'm here at Clare Hall at Cardinal Stritch University, and I'm here with some students decorating on a budget.
It's almost tradition for students at the residence hall to decorate the halls with new ornaments and designs for the holiday season. But this year, it seems that tradition will be broken. With this year's fall on the economy, residents have been asked to reuse the decoration they had last year, and also the budget for this year's hall decoration contest had been reduced. I spoke to Kathy Feldkamp, who is a resident hall assistant at Clare Hall, and she explained to us what the situation was.
This year in all our Res Life meetings, we talked about how the school's cutting back on the budget and stuff, so we weren't allowed to purchase new decorations. We had to reuse ones from last year. We also usually give a pizza party to the winning floor, and that was immediately cut back.
Even with the fall in the economy, some students still have a positive attitude about the holiday season.
And with the economy, at least we can bring some Christmas cheer by recycling.
I am Nanaya Bartels from Cardinal Stritch University, reporting for Student Commitment and WISN.com.
Hi, I'm Naomi Gall. I am a sophomore here at Cardinal Stritch University, and I'm not really too affected by the economy for Christmas. I usually don't get all that many Christmas presents, but I try to maybe make some of my own or get some deals somewhere, but I'm not too affected.
I'm Barb Spies. I teach in communication arts. And I would say that our Christmas has been affected the last couple of years, not just this year, by the economy. We're much more careful about what we're doing, much more careful about how much we're spending, and planning out with sales really carefully so that it all works.
We created a Facebook poll to find out how people are dealing with the holidays, especially in this tough economy. The questions we asked were, what are you doing to help save money this holiday, and how is the economy impacting spending this year? What are some alternatives in stores, and how much do you spend? And this is what we found out.
Samantha Potter writes, this Christmas, I plan on giving inexpensive gifts or doing creative gestures, something such as a framed photograph that I took or an art piece that would be greatly appreciated by family or friends. My loved ones understand that my financial situation is not the greatest, and they will take that into consideration during the holiday season. I think that if we focus more on just being with the people we love, then the materialistic things we will be just fine. Charlie Faniff writes, two words, homemade gifts. There are some really great homemade gifts that are classy and good for all ages. You can do a favor for someone in your family. You can make silly, clever cards. You can go to the dollar store and buy blank mugs and decorate them. You could also easily make t-shirt logos on your computer and print it on screening paper to make shirts. All kinds of stuff. I think in this economy, it's a good idea.
And those were some fun responses we found on our Facebook poll.
Wow, those were some interesting ways people were gift-giving this year. We sure got a great response from our Facebook poll.
I agree, Anthony. And now we have Trevor Reese and Nanya Bartels joining us here. Tell us, how are you dealing with the economy this holiday season?
Well, I know for me, a big thing that I'm going to try to do is homemade gifts. That's going to be a big option for me. Also, I did the thrift store story for our show as well, and that's another option for me for this holiday season. So,
all right, great ideas. Thank you, Trevor.
And how about you, Nana? What are you doing this holiday season?
Well, this holiday season, we decided that we're not going to share gifts amongst our family. We're going to have a sit-down dinner, and I think that's going to bring us together as a family.
That's very cool. Family is very important.
Well, now we are going to move on to the next six of our big list.
Christmas is not the only holiday celebrated this time of year. The Jewish community is also celebrating Hanukkah, which could be affected by the economy.
I'm inviting a few less people this year. Our meal's going to be a little less extravagant, as I usually like to do. The kids, one, are not getting a lot this year. There's just not a lot of money. Bill and I are not exchanging. That's my husband. We usually don't anyway, but and we told everybody no gifts for adults, just the kids.
The economy has had a major impact on families worldwide and also businesses, no matter how big or small. Paul Schlagerhoff, the owner of Badger Truck Center, has been in the game for 10-plus years with 5 locations: Madison, 2 in West Allis, Brookfield, and downtown Milwaukee. At the end of the year, companies like to show their appreciation to their employers by giving away bonuses, participating in Secret Santa, or even throwing a Christmas party. But unfortunately, even though Paul appreciates his employers deeply, he has to cut back on the funds.
What we're doing is that we'll probably have a little employees bring what you want, bring a dish, and do something that way.
This is Renisha Donaldson from Cardinal Stritch University reporting for Student Commitment and WISN.com.
We're here at the St. Vincent de Paul Thrift Store here in Waukesha. This is a great place for anyone, but especially college students, to get the best bang for your buck this holiday season. And another thing you can do here is find great treasures you can't find anywhere else. Thrift stores like this one here have many things that department stores have to offer as well. But one thing you'll definitely find is you'll find some great deals here. And in a tight economy like today, this is the place to come.
Cardinal Stritch student Emma Jansen is a thrift store shopper herself who has been able to create fun and cost-saving gifts.
So yeah, my family always did unique gifts, and one way we did it to also help our budget and still get gifts for everyone was we would go thrift store shopping or discount store shopping. And my mother is a wonderful woman who's extremely crafty, so one thing she taught me and my sisters was how to make popcorn bowls.
So if you're looking for some holiday deals, hit up your local thrift store. I know I did. This is Trevor Reese from Cardinal Stritch University reporting for Student Commitment and WISN.com.
Hello, my name's Aaron. We're cutting back this year a little bit for the holidays by having a family gift exchange as opposed to buying presents for everybody. And we've also all sort of gone in together to decorate the one house that we are going to, taking all the families to, rather than everybody decorating their houses.
My name's Kathy Felkamp. I'm a sophomore at Cardinal Stritch University. And for saving money this year with my family, we basically just shop sales like we do during the year. On Black Friday, we actually shopped online instead of driving out to all the stores, so we saved money that way.
Oh, the sounds of the holiday season. Many enjoy a little entertainment to beat the winter chill.
Like, I really like the different Christmas events that we have,
especially when it's just around the corner. Even in our rough economy, there are some festivities like the Cardinal Stritch Christmas Choir Concert that are a great holiday option for those on a tight budget. Our recommendations for free entertainment includes the Leonard Bernstein Symphony Orchestra performing at the Westtown Indoor Market December 16th in the Center Court.
the Milwaukee Holiday Lights Festival downtown, where you see anything from light displays to animated sculptures to Moravian stars. Also, check out www.jsonline.com/entertainment for a link to a local listing of holiday TV specials. Yes, holiday entertainment is affordable. You just have to avoid the high notes. Reporting for Cardinal Stritch University for student commitment and WISN.com, I'm Anna Robinson.
Well, that's the end of our Big 12 list of cash savers this holiday season.
We sure got through a lot. Hopefully you can take some of our tips and use them yourself. From Cardinal Stritch University, reporting for student commitment and WISN.com, I'm Anna Robinson.
And I'm Anthony Celesto. From all of us at Cardinal Stritch University, Merry Christmas
and happy holidays.